Do you have more than two computers that require shared access to the same USB device and need to make this device accessible over a network? In this case, you need help from the USB over Ethernet software tool. We are going to look at the main features of a variety of software tools with a focus on their cross-platform compatibility, price, benefits, and drawbacks. In this video, we want to introduce the most popular USB sharing apps. So let's go! The lead place is taken by FlexiHub. Let's take a quick look at its pros and cons. The subscription cost starts from $14 per month, but you can start with a 30-day free demo period. On the second place, we have a USB network gate. Here are the advantages and disadvantages of this solution. You can buy a license for $160 or start a free 14-day trial to evaluate the app. The third place is USB over network by Fabulatech. You can see its pros and cons on your screen right now. A license for this software will cost you $150 after a 15-day trial period. Our next pick is USB Redirector by Incentives Pro. Here is more info on its strong and weak side starting from $75. It's quite a low-budget solution, but its free trial is only for Windows. The fifth place is taken by Virtual Here. Here are its main benefits and drawbacks. A one-time fee for this solution starts from $49, and it also has a free 10-day trial period. Number 6 is the USB IP project. As you can see, both the pros and cons of this app are based on its being a non-commercial free-to-use Linux-based solution. And finally, the last place is taken by USB Device Share. Here is brief info on its benefits and flaws. The client-side app is free, but the server-side will cost you $99. There is also a 15-day trial. As you can see, all of the above adds up to one conclusion: FlexiHub is the best out of all software solutions you can use to access a remote USB device. This app is fast, efficient, offers the largest pricing flexibility, and has a variety of additional features. Read the detailed info about top USB over Ethernet software tools by the link in the bio. Thanks for watching.